2 all over 3 all raised to the power 2. Because if I open this, I will still have 4 over 9. So, but there is a power there. So I'm going to say multiply by root x. And this is going to be 2 all over 3 all raised to the power 39 minus root x. All right, at this case, the two bases are the same. So I'm going to equate the powers. So I'm having 2 root x is equal to 39 minus root x. At this point, I am going to take like terms. So this is 2 root x plus root x, and that is going to be equal to 39. So you see, what should I do next? 2 root x plus 1 root x, I'm going to have 3 root x, and this is going to be equal to 39.